All right, how you guys doing today? Today I'm gonna go ahead and make a video on the Kodiak 3301. This is the Ultimate Edition, so it's their top of the line. You got the fiberglass front, your laminate siding. I got my handy assistant right here, Hazel. Hazel, come here, baby. Say hi to the camera. She's the number one trailer dog in the world, guaranteed. This is actually where you lock your trailer, your dog up when you're gonna go out there and barbecue and stuff. It's called a dog lock. You have a power tongue, you have power jacks, full pass-through storage, awning, matte major slide here, blue LED lights underneath the awning. All right, come on in, guys, come on in. Hazel, stay, sit. Okay. So this is the ultimate right here. Right here, the reason why I kind of fell in love with the Kodiak series and why I bought my family a Kodiak Cub 196 is just the construction of them. I'm a real skinny guy, so when I walk in the floors, I can feel it in my feet how well they're constructed. These are vacuum bonded ceilings, vacuum bonded walls. Everything is just built so much tougher. I'm not saying the other competitors or the other trailers aren't built well, they're just not built like the Kodiak. So you have your angled kitchen area over here, three burner stove, an oven, microwave, overhead with a fan, country style sink. Gotta like this, I like that a lot. Sink cover. Over here is where you can plug in your different things with. You can put your coffee maker, your grinder. You got a deluxe cabinet edition with the glass in there. You have your traditional dinette booth. This will actually turn into a bed as well. Full pass-through storage is down here. Got the larger Norcold fridge freezer. This is your spray port hose for outside. Spray off the dog, spray off the fish, whatever you might do. Right here, this is the Thomas Paine edition. My name's Thomas. It's not my edition, but they're amazing. Super comfortable, really nice. They're full recliners. They're in front of the entertainment area. So this is where the TV is mounted. I actually have a TV that comes with it. I take it out of the unit until it's sold. You have your fireplace. This is an electric fireplace. This will actually heat up about 500 cubic feet. They're really awesome. Bluetooth entertainment area with zone 1 and 2. Zone 1 is the inside your trailer, zone 2 is the outside your trailer. You can work both of them at the same time. You got a nice little pantry / DVD shelf, whatever it might be right here. Okay. All right, this is the crown jewel of this trailer. Come on back to the kitchen. Alright, so you got a staggered bunks over here, 300 pound max, you put a kid up top, you got a huge bunk on the bottom, these are four big drawers, this little kid booth right here, this will turn into another bunk, this one right here locks up or lowers down to have a bunk, if they're going to eat dinner, eat lunch, play cards, play video games, you just lock it in place like this, real easy. One of the trailers I sold last year that had this kind of same setup, what they did is they got a whiteboard and glued it to this right here. So the kids actually had a place to draw or play tic-tac-toe or whatever. You got a fan in here, you know, kids, like they like to sweat. This will go ahead and open it up and get a little flow in the air. Now this is the best part about this room right here. Not often do you find the kids their own bathroom. Backlit LED cabinet. You got a toilet, you got a sink, really nice little closet right there, another fan. This is probably the crown jewel of the trailer right here. And like I said, kids room, you lock them out, you go out there, adult time, kids are back here. Okay. Next thing we got is we have the master bathroom. So, in here, skylight in the shower, backlit LED, you got your toilet, your sink, lots of lights in here. Pretty good little medicine cabinet. It's winterized right now, so the water's not flowing. We got Hazel out here.
Hazel, we're almost done, baby. We're almost done. Hold on.
All right, guys, come on back out here real quick. So this right here, this is your main control panel. You have your electric gas water pump. Your water heaters, electric and gas. You have your slides, your awning. This will turn the lights on and off in the place. And then here you have your master suite. So in here, you have your front windshield. You have overhead cabinets. You have CPAP shelves in the back over there. Mini wardrobes, and they come on in here, guys. This is a really deep, really big closet. And there is washer and dryer hookup right there as well. Okay. So my name's Big Haas. I'm over here at Frontier Auto and RV Sales. My assistant Hazel will be with me. If you guys want more information on this trailer, my phone number is 907-227-3617. Once again, I'm Big Haas, and thanks for watching.